Hi, my name's Drianna, and this is my first video. What encouraged me to make this video was I went on YouTube, and I've seen a lot of people putting turn-ons and turn-offs about guys and girls, and I figured that I could give my own perspective of what I feel what a turn-on and a turn-off is. So, I made a list. I didn't really put them in order. I just felt like the 10 most things that, like, bother me about guys, like what I really hate that guys do. One of the ones that a lot of girls I know, like, is because, like, when guys cheat, because they think that, like, it's okay for them to cheat, like, it's not gonna bother them, they won't find out. Like, honestly, girls are very, like, emotional, and when we can have a feeling when something's going wrong. Like, if we think you're cheating, or we have, like, a feeling that you are, you probably are. Like, we end up finding out. Like, don't think you can hide stuff from us, because we are very good at finding out. Another one I put down is number two that I think is a very turn off is when guys wear their pants down really low. I mean, I really don't get the point of that. Like, you walk like you got something up your butt. Like, I seen, like, this guy walking to my school and in the mall, like, his legs are, like, open, and he's, like, squatting down trying to hold his pants up. Like, that's not really that attractive. Like, I don't want to see your underwear. I'm walking up the stairs, and, like, his butt's in my face. Like, it's really not that cute. Get a belt. Wear your pants up high. You're still gonna look good. Don't worry about it. Another turnoff when guys, like, constantly swear. Like, they're, like, F this, F that, fuck this, like, saying asshole, bitch, slut, cunt, and all this shit, and, like, being, like, rude to teachers and adults, and, like, just, like, rude in general. Like, I find it very, like, unpolite and, like, trashy. Like, if you're gonna talk to somebody else like that, why am I gonna want to bring you home to, like, my family, or why am I gonna want to be with you? Like, I'm not gonna wanna. Drugs? I mean, yeah, go out, have fun, drink a little bit, smoke a little bit, but, like, when it comes out to be, like, you're smoking every day, like, you forget about stuff, like, you're constantly on drugs, like, it's very unattractive. Like, all you think about is, like, oh, what if, like, my boyfriend's with someone right now, and he's fucked up, and he's doing this, or what if he gets hurt and gets in a car accident? Like, we worry about that, and it's just, it's not good for you. Bad things can happen. People die from it, like getting drunk and car accidents and stuff, and it's really not good. Rude, as in, like, you bring a guy friend over to meet your parents, and he doesn't even, like, introduce himself. Like, he's like, oh, hey, what's up? Like, what's good? Like, I've had a guy come to my house and talk to my mom like that. Like, my mom's, like, a very good mom. Like, she's, like, a true Italian, and she wants respect, her and my father, and, like, he just comes up in the house, like, oh, what's good, with his pants down, like, down past his knees, like, thinking that he can just come in my house with that, and I just find it very disrespectful. When you have a relationship with a guy, and the guy thinks that the relationship's all about him, like, he's like, yeah, well, I feel this, and I think this is going to happen, and I want you to do this, and it's like, oh, I want to do this today. Like, what if, like, there's a little bit of me, like, what if I want to do something? A very, 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 very turn off for me. When you're talking to a guy and everything's good, and he makes the first move, and he goes to kiss you, and he's got very, very bad breath. Like, it is nasty. Like, how hard is it for you to wake up, get ready, and brush your teeth? Like, guys, you take, like, 10 minutes to get ready. You shower, you get dressed, you can wear anything. All you gotta do is match your shirt with your shoes. Like, you probably match your underwear, too, but it's not hard to put some toothpaste on a toothbrush and just scrub it up a little bit. Have some clean, white teeth instead of having this crusty yellow shit. It's nasty. Just please get him in something. It's really nasty. A guy's body, I mean, like, you don't have to be all muscular, six-pack, and these big biceps and everything, but, like, guys don't want girls to be too skinny. I don't want you to be too skinny either. Like, it's kind of nasty, like, especially if, like, you're a girl's thicker than you. Like, it's really gross. Makes you feel awkward and, like, it makes you feel bigger. Like, it makes the girl feel bigger. But guys should have a little muscle on them because, like, they do sports and stuff. Another pet peeve is, like, when the guy doesn't introduce you to his friends. Like, he's just like, hey, what's up to his friends? And you're just standing there with them, like an idiot, because, like, you not want, like, I'm not going to go and, like, oh, hi, I am. Like, I'm not going to introduce myself. I'm going to want someone to introduce me. The 10th one is, when you have a boyfriend and, like, he's texting all the time or his phone's going off and he's not answering it in front of you, like, you get this feeling, and then, like, you go through his phone or something happens or you, like, he doesn't even care, like, he just opens his phone out right next to you and he's choking them at girls, he's hugging at girls in school, like, grabbing their asses and shit, and it's just very uncomfortable, especially if you're walking with him. And people just, like, you just start, like, grabbing up on girls. Like, it makes you feel like shit. Well, this was the top 10, top 10 turn-offs for me. It's my first video, so I really don't know how to edit anything or anything yet. But, please like it. If you need any advice, just message me. I'll put my Twitter down below. And I can give you advice. Well, I hope this helped. Bye.